Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her.
Hey guys, it's Brokeopers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City, where the last left off. Yeah, for some reason, this I had to tell Joker that she can make him immortal. Oh, and I got told off by Alfred. Because reasons. I didn't show me scanning these helicopters because I knew it would take a while. It took me 20 goddamn minutes. Nothing new in Predator. Blade dodge takedown, I guess. I don't think it will. I think I'm past the point of kneeing it. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Where the odds this, this helicopter?
Target in sight.
That was too close.
Target reacquired.
Oh shit! This guy is completely dead.
We have him again.
Drop a smoke pellet.
We have Batman in sight.
Hack, Batman, hack. Hack, hack. Quick. Hack quicker. Oh. Are you shooting at me again? Yo, look at that range. Interrogation. Oh, Batman knows how to interrogate. He just asked the Riddler informants. Well, as soon as they wake up. Really, Nigma?
Well done, Dark Knight. Well done.
You
have completed enough of my challenges, so now all you have to do is solve my riddle and save the day. Can you do it? Three solved? It seems I underestimated your abilities. But before you start to feel superior, you should try and rescue my next hostage. Bring a towel.
I'm a bit busy at the moment, so I'll come to you when I feel like it. Okay. The man has other things to do. Who didn't to satisfy he Riddler's fat ass thing. Oh. Can't collect more trophies, so he will do that. Protocol 10 in effect. Why would Batman want that?
No, please! You don't need to...
The three escaped new inmates. They were headed for the underground tunnels.
Those Tiger Guards have stun skins. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
We will let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Someone!
Stay still!
Please don't do it again!
Not that. Disrupt him.
Teach them not to escape.
Yeah, nice try. Oh. Okay, Tiger, go ahead. Yeah, try it. Go ahead, try it. Yeah, dumbass.
Stop right there, Batman. We need to talk. And I know you wouldn't be able to live with yourself if your actions caused this poor man to die. I have a question for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tide of filth. Have you ever considered that all this is your fault? Your presence creates these animals.
Okay, that is definitely touching Batman. See that? Look at that.
You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side.
Hold it,
we
don't move!
We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him!
Oh, that's my... Thank you.
Stop him! Guy with the gun. Yes! Good job, Batman. Yeah, no. Oh! Nice try, but thanks for playing.
You took them all down!
A pointless effort, Dark Knight.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Stop the inevitable. I will rain down fire and brimstone on these animals.
I knew there was one in there somewhere. Studying the bat.
Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric.
I smell an obsession.
Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place both hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful.
Spray, detonate. Riddler trophy, mine.
While in my custody,
Riddler, did he even try to hide these?
These rules ensure your continued well-being.
They were pretty easy to find. Just saying. Oh, good. The sewers again. Because why not? I love free shit. Cerebral. Mate, you are no Triple H. Or this might actually be a challenge. Strange. This is, it's just sad.
You?
Oh, you're still here.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
They found you?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
Oh, they're using a penguin's thing.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to tower. The room
like
is
someone
secure.
Should tell him I've already conquered.
Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully. As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement. As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead, and Protocol 10 will move into Stage 2.
I could take this guy, but I'm gonna wait for this guy.
Keystone and Metropolis will open, each modeled after Arkham City.
Target is still missing.
You should all be proud of your part in this. We are the solution this world needs. We are the future.
Switching to thermal.
Vantage point clear. No sign of talk.
Ha ha! He's taken out two of you. Find him.
Explosive prime.
I don't know, I'm very good at hiding and blowing people up. Despite being Batman, I'm still
man down,
blowing people up. Non-lethally, I might add. Trust Batman to find a way to blow people up.
Any contact?
And have them not die.
Switching to thermal.
Well, hello.
Contact. Move. Man down at my location.
Moving to cover location.
No sign of target.
So easy. Probably because you make it so easy. Even Strange is getting pissed off at these guys. He's for their incompetence!
Target is
that's
vanished.
Not the guy I took out initially, but hey.
No!
Now you can join him. Have a nice night.
Training and
dumbass.
You fail to beat the Batman. This is unacceptable.
Months of training? you need years of preparation to take on the Batman. That motherfucker. Or you ain't ready for the ass whooping you will receive. Medication? No, but it's Strange Mania medic. When I'm done.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won.
Oh.
Within an hour,
every single piece of criminal scum.
The damage I can do.
And then I will do it.
My bare can. You've not seen what I did to all.
I will drag
the scum you put.
And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success. And you. You will kneel before me, begging for your life.
I'm guessing it's something like maybe I have to do.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Building is hot. Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the doors.
Fire!
Elevator clear.
You sure? Check again.
It's empty. We're good.
Understood. Hold this position. Cover all access routes.
Oh, you didn't look in the most obvious of place. This is above you. Who? How foolish. Enjoy your nap and your concussion because you hit your head on the railing, and I'm pretty sure that shit. Safeguarding. I won't be administering any status effects, so you have no need for safeguard. Oh wait, we're not playing Pokemon. This is Batman. Different game. What are you talking about, Strange?
Talk to me.
You play too much Pokemon Go.
Casualties are
I'll fix that.
At the primary locations.
Good. Refocus your attacks on the museum. I want Cobblepot's fortress leveled.
Affirmative, Professor Strange.
It's the only thing I can think of is what it means by view of the past. That's not very nice, Strange. There are people.
I'm nearly at the top.
Oh, and that Penguin. I know. I guess he's in.
How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people.
Then again, we know he survived because he's in Arkham.
It's insane.
He's working with someone.
So I guess I should.
I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Yeah, continue blowing it to shit.
Scratch 20 more inmates.
These guys are still blowing people up. Fair enough.
Thank you.
sorry, no. Not going down for maintenance today. Not playing FIFA, as so the EA servers are not in control here. It just made it too easy. It was his own fault. He stood out with no one looking. Yeah. Which, he was alone. He deserved to get knocked out.
He's in the room. Batman is in there with you.
Actually, I'm not in the room anymore. So, one mistake, Ray Professor. Well, before I'm here, made the worst mistake of all. You challenged Batman, and now you lose. See with his gun.
Watch your line of sight.
Wait, he's coming out to me.
Don't lose focus.
No? Come on. Come on.
I have stuck
really, you can't
you.
See that. You can't look onto that. Really, Batman?
At your disposal, and now I, Hugo Strange, have beaten you.
Any contact?
They could ask this guy, but he's taking a nap at the moment. What does it say for
on? Must not be allowed to leave. Understand?
I deactivated this guy's gun, which is why he turned blue.
Anyone got eyes on the target?
Go.
You hide behind.
Go, Batman, go.
Rip it from your broken face and show the world.
It's too late. He's already gone, boys. Dumbasses. Oh, really? This guy? He wants this down the snow alone. And he paid for it.
Target spotted above us at my location. Target is moving above us.
You're all supposed to be better than this.
I think that guy, he just realized his gun isn't working anymore. Aww. That's okay. I can just disrupt it again if I want.
Got visual on target.
He is in that room with you. Somewhere. He's there, Batman.
Yeah. Got one cheap shot in.
To die here, Mr. Wayne.
But, in the long run, it didn't do you any good, did it? Level up again? Jeez. I have almost nothing to get. I mean, none of this stuff is gonna come in handy at any future. At any point in the rest of this game. Like, the only thing is extra health. Well, doesn't this prick think he's superior? Well.
Can you hear me, Mr. Wayne? Of course you can. Understand this.
You can
defeat me. I am untouchable.
I don't know who you're trying to summon, friend. Everyone's kind of taking a nap at the moment. Gotham Savior. Well, isn't that ironic? Because here comes Gotham Savior.
And your successor? I have saved Gotham.
What a nice surprise. In the form of a headbutt! And Sparky! Yeah!
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything.
Well, where did all your confidence go, huh, Strange? Get up, I'm not done with you.
Hands off me.
You think you are still in charge?
It's glorious, isn't it?
Hey, you are not Bobby Roode. You did not get to say that word.
You're finished, Strange.
You caught me right now.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just...
I couldn't give a rat's ass whose friends you have. You don't have anyone who can match Batman.
I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange!
What the hell? Where the hell did you come from?
Strange. Why?
Roz?
You wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
Race, however you say it.
Why? You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity...
You already know who Batman was.
Your worth. Providing you with limitless resources for your...
Why did you need to learn my identity? You already knew who I was.
But you have failed me.
He's going to die, Raish. He needs medical attention. Now!
I don't think any mech can help him.
Dead to me.
I'm so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you?
I have to side with...
Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange.
Race on this one. Those guys were criminals, and the world will not miss them.
Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
I mean, he didn't kill anyone of significance.
You're wrong, Race. You become
like
what you've
Penguin or Riddler, Joker, Hang on.
I doubt it.
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Why would I want to skip?
Scott, wait.
Oh, that's nice.
No!
Get out of there!
No!
Oh, shit!
Damn. You gonna save him there, Batman? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Just casually stab yourself, friend. Well,
are you okay?
That was
the tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried you may have forgotten about me.
No, I just dealt with everything I needed to deal with. I can, get that Riddler hostage any time.
Brain flattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic.
You know what?
Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, the leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
Well, Joker, that would be a swell time, but it'll have to wait until the next episode. Until, and thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. And enjoy this episode. Hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. We'll see you don't miss any more. Any future videos from me. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.